Introducing the challengers, Nikki Bella and Brie Bella, the Bella Twins. And introducing the champions, they are the Peyton Royce and Billy Kay.
Stay right where you are, people. This is it, guys. We're ready to get this match going. A lot of momentum behind that flying forearm. And there's a takedown. Now we have Nikki Bella on the attack. And she kicks out with relative ease.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Billy Kay's on the attack now. Well, she wants this win bad. And she comes up short.
If you're gonna leave your feet, you gotta make sure you're gonna land the move.
She slams her down with great force. Putting it all on the line. Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent. Well, that rocked her all right.
Brie Bella's on the attack now.
Plenty of malice behind that move.
Not looking good for the champ here. She's not going to let her title slip away that easily, though.
She's putting up quite a fight here, Cole, but despite that, now is probably a good time to look for the tag.
How she responds to this is going to be very important moving forward. She's simply...
Yes, lock!
She's in firm control of this one.
Chalk up another W for the number one contender.
Look at her go!
No! She breaks it!
Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael.
Takes her out with a neck breaker. In off the tag. She's practically motionless right now, Corey.
And she's probably wondering what she's got herself into right about now.
Sweat starting to form on Brie Bella's brow.
She's got to remember her championship dreams are on the line here.
It's been quite the back and forth battle for these women, guys, and I'm willing to bet that's the way it's going to be the rest of the way.
And she's driven to the mat hard. Okay, now she's just showing off. Peyton just took her out with a leg lariat.
You got to like her chances now.
Oh, and she has an answer for that one. She counters with a move of her own. What a shot!
That was the perfect...
terrific strike. That's what you call getting drilled.
Peyton Royce.
Suplex. Great usage of her hips. Another one. Could the third time be the charm, Byron?
I think so.
That's shoulders down. This could be it. She needs to find a way to get to her feet.
Time is of the essence here too, Michael.
She delivers the axe handle.
If you're this superstar, you gotta be happy about where you're listed in the recent power rank.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. Corey, she's not getting up.
Well, she better if she wants to win this match.
And she's knocked off her feet.
I think that one caught her by surprise, Michael.
Tag team championship up for grabs. Which team wants it more? A quick finish. Can she do it?
Nikki Bella with the tag.
Well-executed arm drag.
An early pin attempt. And Nikki gets the shoulder up at one.
And the match continues.
Look at Nikki go.
No, reverses it. Forearm smash.
Is that it?
Here we go for the win. And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
She's in a bad way here.
Bottom line, she's got to get up. She can't win this match on her back.
Nope, reverses it. Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
Fighting to get back to her feet here.
She's just taking too long, Cole. She's got to move faster.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
She's countering nicely now.
Yeah, a second ago, she was almost done.
This is impressive. Nikki Bella's just waiting for the perfect time to strike.
She drops her hard.
Wow, she's fought her way all the way back.
And this has got to be it.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive. Oh, she's not getting up.
Just pin her. This match is over.
She comes up big with a reversal.
Nikki Bella finds herself in a tough spot. You can see her partner wants to get tagged in here.
Well, she still seems to be in good shape, though. Her opponent is really going to have to pour it on here if she expects to get back in this match.
Could this be it? One. And Nikki kicks out.
She's a warrior, guys.
Her overhand punch finds the mark. Up in the fireman's carry position now.
And not only is the landing tough, Cole, but it's also dizzying.
She needs to find a way to get to her feet.
Time is of the essence here, too, Michael.
A few inches off there.
Inches? She missed by at least a foot, Cole.
Having a tough time getting back up here.
As you would expect, given what she's been through here tonight.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. Oh, resounding move by Nikki Bella.
That's all she wrote, fellas.
Been a rough night for her so far, Corey.
It's going to get a lot rougher if she doesn't get up.
Yeah, this guy is a true testament to grit.
I can't believe she kicked out there.
Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Brie Bella is acting like a true diva here, and the fans seem to be eating it up. That is a beautiful thing to watch.
If Nikki Bella hits this one, it's good as she bounces her face off her knee. And now Nikki is ready.
She's got it now.
Will this be it? Two!
Nikki Bella is showing no respect. Does she ever?
Nope, that one misses.
Boy, that was terrible.
Peyton Royce looking to close this thing out with the Venus Flytrap. Make it the trifecta
for another one. Perfect.
This one's over, guys.
Yeah, there's no way this match isn't over after that one.
The ref got hit hard there.
He may not get back up, Cole.
She's got to find a way to get up here, guys.
That won't be easy, Michael, given the beating she's taken so far.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
You got to love Peyton Royce. That spinning leg lariat.
Just when you thought we were going to crown a new champion.
It's like deja vu all over again.
Taking off her feet now.
And you're not going to win many matches down there, I can tell you that.
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
Will somebody please step in and stop this?
Nikki Bella with a nice reversal.
Reverses that one.
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
We're looking at complete domination here. She's not looking very good right now, guys.
She's got to find a way to get back to her feet. Otherwise, this one's over.
Breeze fangs are out, and they are sharp. Struggling to get up right here.
Tough spot to be in at this point, Michael.
Oh, and it's a reversal. The suplex.
And just like that, this move is leading the charge.
She is on fire.
Slips out of the ring.
I like her thought process here.
Nikki Bella is showing no respect. Does she ever?
One well scouted.
Peyton just took her out with a leg lariat.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. I thought that was it.
Wow. That's pure power, guys.
She's in a bad way here.
Bottom line, she's got to get up. She can't win this match on her back.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Here we go a second time.
A cutter!
That should do it.
Boom! And there it is, boys.
This isn't good. I don't think Brie Bella knows where she is.
I wouldn't be at all surprised if she doesn't get up here, guys.
Yeah, this might just be the end of the line for her.
Backbreaker!
And to think, you guys counted Nikki out just a few moments ago.
I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. Two!
That could have been it right there. She's having a hard time getting back to her feet, guys.
Well, she's absorbed a lot of punishment so far tonight.
Reed can't be stopped right now.
Oh, man. She's in trouble. She might be down for good, guys.
Given the punishment she's absorbed here tonight, yeah, I'd agree with that assessment.
She's licking her chops.
Peyton Royce.
Suplex. Great usage of her hips. Another one. Could the third time be the charm, Byron?
I think so. Perfect.
Looks like this one's going to go in the champ's favor.
She's practically motionless right now, Corey.
And she's probably wondering what she's got herself into right about now.
Despite having an impressive split,
I bet this should do it right there.
Two!
What an incredible tag team contest.